Comedian Justin McElroy didn't seem to be making a joke when he tweeted,